64.
Just do it.
I don't know.
Don't let your dreams.
They might be able to. Should we do it?
You said tomorrow. So just.
Shall we do it?
Do it. Make your dreams.
We missed it.
Come true.
What?
Just do
all right.
It.
Welcome guys, it's the Axeman here, and we are playing on Ark Survival Evolved on the Pooptopia server. We have just found a 112 male doggy thing. We're going to tame this guy up, and then we can mate it with... Is it you or the other one? What level is the other one? I think it's Sarah. Yeah, Sarah's level 185. So we're going to be able to mate these and have some amazing doggy babies, and there's going to be doggies... everywhere. It's gonna be sweet. Come on, do you want another one? Oh, one more flower. So the plan today, after we've got these tamed up, and once the babies are up and born, we are gonna make a compy armor. So the first thing we're gonna do is I'm gonna build a small enclosure, probably just out that way a little bit. I'm going to have, it's going to have like two departments, one where I'm going to drop them in, and then another where I can tame them without being hurt. Because compies on their own, not a problem. But when there's a lot of them, they can cause a big problem. To tame them though, to tame them, you have to be careful because their torpor drops like hell. So we've got, I'm sure we've got loads of narcotics. I mean, we can go make some more. Oh, there we go. He's done it. Why are you running away? Jim. Hey, Jim. You good? What are you? Level 167. Oh, baby. Right. Here's our small little mating pen. Can you get round the sarcos? If you can make it in here, that'd be great. Perhaps this won't be much of a problem. Are you coming? Oh yeah, that's it. Come on, keep following. Keep coming. All right, sweet. Can you come in a little bit more? That's it. Right. If you stay there, Sarah, of course, is on the other side of the base. Hey, Sarah, come here. Do you want to go in a? Make some babies? Make some baby doggies? We've just been pumping health on Sarah. Just for one day, we might take one of these out and see how the taming thing actually works. Because pretty much all we do is leave them in here. Survivor, are you doing good? Are you enjoying the life of a survivor? Got some health on you. Sarah, where you gone? Come on, girl. Let's go. Mortis, you're in the way. Yeah, you can stare at me, but you're still in the way. Ugh, birds. Alright, let's go, Sarah. I have a blind date for you. Come on, run faster. Move them little legs. Right, Jim, don't look now. But the girl I was talking about, she's behind you. She's hiding behind this wall. She's not that clever. Right, Sarah, this way. Yep, come on, keep it coming. Now, can you get in here? I need you just a little bit more so I can put a wall there. Alright, that might do. No, stop following. Sweet, right, let's go and put a wall up. Do we have any spare walls? I doubt it. If you got any, got a window frame. I mean, you might as well just put that in there. What? Oh, you're on window. That confused the hell out of me. I was like, I'm pretty sure I told her not to follow me. Right, Sarah. I know he might not be the best looking Lycosaurus, whatever they were called. But you gotta do what you gotta do. You gotta keep your family tree and that bloodline going. It's a strong one. Now, keep coming. Keep coming this way. Bit more. Alright, stay there. If I can't place this, oh, I can. Sweet. This means I can't get out. That's not a problem. So, wonder. Wonder. There we go. They're doing it. They are currently mating. Oh, wow. That is quick. Look at that. See? You did like him. Sarah and Jim. I mean, the raptors are just chilling here. We have not took them out yet. We need to take them out one day. We've got Sonic, Popcorn, and Demon. Sonic! The people don't want to see you pooing all over the floor. Alright, what's your health like? 1,000? Put a bit of health. Oh, well, you got mad levels. Sweet, right. Anyone else got levels? Who's that? Popcorn? Oh wow, 2,000 health. 300 melee. Another melee. Oh baby. Levels everywhere. You guys don't even do anything. You just sit here all day. Can we Demon? Demon's got levels. Oh yes, 2,000 health. 460 melee damage. These are gonna destroy things. Okay. You can stand up now. Mating process nearly complete. I wonder if they do it doggy style. Can we get out of these walls? Oh, no, we're stuck in here in the mating room. This is where all the hot stuff goes on. It's not safe for other dinos. There's some young dinos out there that don't want to see this. Okay, here we go. Poop me an egg. I think they do eggs. Do they do eggs? Ooh, what is it? Destroy this wall. Get out of the way. Right. What? Is it like in the floor? Oh, there we go. We got it. We picked it up. Guys, yeah, you can do your thing now. Can we put it? I'm guessing it's going to be too hot here. We'll go drop. I can't see. It's too hot here. Okay. Can we put it in the house? With the raptors, we didn't... Oh, we've got fire in here. Brilliant. We'll have to wait for it to cool down, because with the raptors, we didn't need any air conditioner or anything. It like literally just left the egg there and incubated. But that was not during a heat wave. How hot is it right now? It's 32. Alright, so while we wait for it to cool down, how much health does the egg have? We'll hold on to it quick there. We're going to make some walls and foundation for these compies. And then I'll bring right back when something happens. When the egg hatches or when the compie thing's finished. We'll see which one's done first. So be right back, guys. Here we go. Incubating. Here we go. And it's hatched. Oh, yeah. 180. Oh, I didn't see what it was. A female. I need a girl's name. Let's call this one Jess. Oh yes, right. What do you eat, Jess? Do you eat berries? Yes, you eat berries. Sweet. I can't believe. Wow, look how small it is. Right, come out here. Oh my days, it's tiny. And it's raining in my house again. Oh, he's so cute. There's more berries. Keep eating. Let's go strong. Come on. Need to get you out this door. Oh my days, look at it run. Alright, will it be able to get out? That is the question. Maturation process is hardly moved. Guys, can you like look after your own baby? It is so small compared to them. Alright, so we're gonna let this, was it a girl? Yeah, we're gonna let this girl grow up a bit, and then in between I'm gonna try and get the compy pen sorted and hope this little girl doesn't die. Now bring her right back in a sweet sec. Okay, and we're back. We have 3 compies in here. So let's see how I want like to drag, oh, not all of them at the same time. I want one to kind of come in here. I mean, they all seem a bit confused. Right, if you can follow me in here. Nope. Okay. This might, are they even going to attack me? No. Oh, right. Let's see if we can get one down then and we'll go from there. Oh, go in there. Perfect. Yes. Right. We have one cornered. Unconscious. Right. Give me that prime. Not where to drop it. So that thing's gonna wake up any minute now. Okay. Oh, there we go. Tamed up. Didn't even need the narcotics. Sweet. Oh, wow. At 2 prime. So we've got one up. What's that? A level 47? Okay. Right. If you go on passive and just stay there. Can we get another one? I don't have any prime left. It's my only concern. That one's down. Let's see what we can do with just regular meat. We have one prime, but I can't be off to go and get it. See how, oh my god, look how quickly it goes. His finger goes down. Let's. So use 2 of that. I hardly even did anything. I've never tamed one of these before. Go away. Right, you'll be unconscious in a minute as well. So it looks like they only eat prime. They don't want the raw meat. Okay. See, we're learning. Okay, so you got 2 there. Give me that. And then we'll have to find some prime and get the last one up. Oh, door out of the way. So you can be tamed first. Okay, so it's going to be more. Oh, there we go. 2 and it's up. Alright. Can I pick you up? Oh, yeah, I can. Sweet. Right, that one can stay there. We'll come back for it in a minute. It's up already. Jeez. Okay, so we've got 2 compies, a 107 and 47 so far. So we're going to go out, we're going to find some more. Is there any more? Oh, what? Stop following me. I don't want you to follow me. Okay, yeah, so we're going to go and find some more, get some prime meat and tame it up then. So be right back, guys. Okay, guys, we're back and we have a little issue. So we had 11 compies. We had them all in the taming pen. I took them out. I killed some stuff. We killed a lot of stuff. Then I went to edit the video and it was gone. it didn't record. It was something to do with the codec, with BattleEye disabling it. So we're now left with just six. They're high levels. Like, these are the high level ones that survives. We've got level 101, 117, 93, 133. So we're just going to take them out and see if they can survive a bit longer, because you need to see the power. I mean, 11 of them, some of them were like level 5 and there was a level 4. We took them down to the swamp and they did kill a few stuff. So we'll take them back down there, see what we can find. I'm just really peed off that happened. Alright, go on, let's kill this guy. Let's kill stuff, because how annoyed I am. Guys, are you gonna kill it? Oh my days. What? Why is our arm? Why is everything bad happening today? Oh my days. It's just one of them days. Oh, there's more coming. Can you please not kill me today? I'm trying to tell people what's happened. Oh, right. Let me go and get some more armor. Why do things like this happen? Compass, are you all still with me? All six of them. Like, this has just been a massive annoying day, to put it in polite terms. Like, it all went really well, we killed stuff. Now for some reason our armor's low. I mean, we barely took any hits, I'm not sure why our armor just broke like that. Alright guys, can you come in here so you're safe and you're not gonna die? Are you all here? Are you all here, yeah? Alright, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there. Oh yeah, just right, let's go and see what armor we actually have. I don't even know we have enough metal to repair it all. Oh my god, we're dehydrating. God. Why does nothing just work properly? Yeah, we need some fiber. Alright, fiber on you. We've got fiber, fiber, fiber. Yes, we do. Sweep through there, right. Fiber. There we go. Can I now fix all my stuff? Go like that. Okay, that's all fixed up. Also, I just want to share with you, we have a journeyman hatchet from Zatrix. We did an episode we didn't put up because we didn't really get that much footage, but taming another shark. So we have a. We tamed a 112 shark, I can't remember what it tamed as, but that's at Courtney's water pen now. I can take all this now. Yes, we got that, and we also now have a journeyman crossbow. We killed an Alpha Raptor before we started filming last episode, and we got that. Did we get anything else? I mean, all our items are pretty good now. Apart from our armor. Our armor's still standard. I want some good armor. Alright, coffee for the doors and compis, let's go. Follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me. Let's go. No one else is following me, are you? Are you okay, honey? Alright, let's go. Alright, are you all following? So they all get, they're all mate boosted, and they've all got the plus things. I'm not sure how it works, but it makes them all stronger, somehow. Alright. Are you all on time to target? Alright, let's see what we can find down here. What did happen is there was a Giganto. It was level 60 and they killed it. I didn't tell them to, they just did it. We was gonna tame it up. Right. We just shot him in the butt and he didn't even care. Come on. Compass, get him! Oh my, what level was that? 80? Oh my days, what? We need to tame him up. Get him, compies! Get him! Oh wow, they did it. They killed it. I know I gave a little bit of hope, but that was... I didn't know it was a level 8. Oh man, we should have tamed that one. Why does this always happen? Why can't we have found that earlier on? Right, well, I don't think anything else is around here. There's a dodo. Can we shoot in its head and kill it? Oh no, we missed. Headshot. Headshot. Compies, come on. You go and kill that guy. Okay, here comes. Compies, get it. It's coming. There's a thing. Get it. Oh yeah, look at that. They just demolished it. Another monkey. Come on. You said you're dead already. Oh, wow. What else we got? There's nothing that's really going to fight back, it doesn't look like. I don't want to make him face off a bear. That sounds just stupid. Oh, are they... Oh, nice. For that, Meganora was attacking him then. Right, what else have we got around here? There was a spider around here somewhere. Was that it all over there? Yeah. Because I was really tempted, if we had all 11, they might... have stood a chance. Oh my days. Stop being hungry and thirsty all the time. Okay, that's our bear. That's the dire bear we tamed ages ago when we released it on the wild. See how long it would last. What about this guy? Can you kill this guy? Go on, compass, go! Oh, look at him go! I'm gonna kill it! We got it, right, here's another one. Gonna kill that. Compies, it's coming. It's gonna kill me. Get it. Right, so this guy got hit. What? He must have... No way, he took like 2 damage. Oh, there is a Stego. A Stego is what... We attacked a Stego. And I didn't realise there was another one, and so there were mate boosted, like level 60 mate boosted ones, and that killed 3 of them last time. I say we try. Oh, I don't know. Might knock them off over there. Oh no, we should be right. Alright, let's do this. Come on, compies, get him. I'll support fire. We've only got 4 arrows left. Oh, it's bloody. Come on, compies, eat it. It's level 8. Sweet. How about this guy? Level 48. Dead. Right, come on, compass. Let's go. Let's kill a couple more stuff. There's a trike. I've got 2 arrows. Come on, keep up with me. I haven't even got little legs. Okay, let's do this. Get him! Or stand there. Ooh, get it! It's gonna get me. Oh, look at that, they just destroy it. Oh wow, these guys are awesome. What? Wow, you guys got hit round here. Right, come on, let's go down here. There's always some stuff. Anything else? Okay, so when I say there's always some stuff down here, I obviously lied, because there's nothing. Ah, oh, you know what? I don't think... Oh, there's a Ditto. Get a Ditto. I can't remember how you tell them to attack my target, what the short thing is. Come on, guys. Just destroy it. I'm 16. I'm trying to hear... Is that a raptor? Oh, here we go. Ooh, level 88. Compies, get him! Compies, kill it! Okay, they killed it. Kill the turtle. Oh wow, they did it. Okay. Did he die there? I really want to see if they could kill a bear. Is there? That is not easy. What level is it? 64.
Just Do
I
it!
Don't know.
Don't let your dreams.
They might be able to. Should we do it?
You said tomorrow. So just.
Shall we do it?
Do it! Make your dreams.
We missed it.
Come true.
What?
Just. Do
all right.
It.
Okay. Can't please get it. See what they can do. Oh man, one died. He's getting blood air. Two died. That's hitting. Oh my god, they're all dying. Let's help them. There's only two left. Did any survive? Ah. Oh, it killed them all! No! You stupid bear. They nearly had it. Oh man. Okay. And now we're left in the wild with no compies. Oh man, I can't believe they all died. They did well. If we, like, I really want to get a massive army of them. Could you imagine having, like, I don't know, 50? All, like, over level 100. You would be able to just destroy everything. I think even 20 could probably take on a Rex. I'm definitely gonna start taming some up again. I'm gonna try and get at least maybe 30 or 20. I don't know. We'll see what happens. So yeah, we'll call it a day there. It's been a bit of a frustrating one due to the recording and all that, but we managed to show you what they can do, even though they all did die, which it saddened me a bit. But if you did enjoy the video, guys, don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. And if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more. And thank you for watching, guys. I shall see you soon.